That's what we're working our way towards, man. We got 64 on the first go.
We're gonna have to have a weekend.
3, 2, definitely gonna have to have a weekend in the middle of that P-Day. Yeah, Duo's been putting in a lot of work this tournament. Like, real talk. That Link has been doing things. But that Link is dead, thanks to Bondren's excellent Zelda. In fact, now that I remember, we saw Bondren play earlier, and he was bodying then, too. Yo, I'm calling it now. I'm changing his tag to Body and Bondren. You heard it here first at Flames of Fire. Damn, Bondren is putting the work on him right now. Holy hell. Alright, now, I don't even know what to say at this point, man. Bondren's just doing all the right things. Yo, dude. This is a problem. Yeah, true that. Very true. Yeah, I believe this is loser semis. Either loser's quarters or loser's semis. Excellent up B. Duo can bring this back. I mean, it'll be the work. He's got to put on them freaking boots, that 9-to-5, strap them on. Yeah, perhaps an early spike since Link's got that true spike now. Got pretty good placement going on right now. Yeah, he couldn't do more. But like, let's be real, was it like Bondren had that?
Yeah, it was a tough one. After the SD, it was
the darkness. Actually, it wasn't even an SD. He got him with the weak hit of her dare, so that was a spike kill.
But, you know.
But I know what you mean, them low percent kills. Yeah, and he had his spacing down that whole game. A real Link to the end. But hopefully this doesn't become his Link to the Past, man. 1, GO! Yeah. No, it's not a bad matchup at all. Hell, honestly, I would say Link might actually win this matchup a little bit, but Duo just doesn't seem to know what to do. He just keeps getting confused in the neutral. I mean, he's doing alright right now, but even though he's got the percent lead, I still feel like Bondren's, like, the more calm player in the situations. Yeah, if you're not used to dealing with the Knight and dealing with the invincible Nehru's love, like, it's a hassle. Oh, I'm surprised that boomerang still hit. I thought it got reflected. Yeah, Duo doing a lot better. He seems to have adapted from the last match. Maybe he's figured some things out. But that lightning kick has put him in a horrible situation. he'd had that up tilt, that'd have been it. Good recovery. Wow, really? Tell me how you really feel, Bonrin. Like, yeah, it's crazy now that that move kills. Like, it's crazy that that move combos into itself and kills. Like, real talk. Get that up, D. Yeah, Link another one with one of those frame 3 or 4 nairs. Like, that neutral air is incredible. It combos, it out of shields. When a move is too fast. In a world where something is so good, you don't know what to do. Yeah. Damn, Duo about to get a shield burst. And Bonrin knows this. Bonrin's prepared. Oh man, Bonrin looking like he's gonna take this set. He's playing very clean. Like, Duo's down, but he's not out yet. Yeah, if he'd have spaced a little bit more, and just like, I don't know, he can make Zelda approach more than Zelda can make him approach. Is Duo gonna bring it back? Or are we gonna see another crit? Oh, that time Duo was ready for that. He's like, nah, he got me with that once, bro. Duo's on that never again status. Alright, nice hit by the knight. Keeping good center stage control here. Excellent. Still living. Excellent crit, man. That back air lightning kick.
Zelda OP.
Man, look at Zelda, man. She's sitting there so elegantly. She got light coming out of her finger. She's like, I won, but I'm not going to rub it in. Yo, damn, is that that? Damn, she is rubbing it in, bro. Dude, that's the most two-faced smile I've ever seen. For real.